out Deontay Wilder. He has been arrested right there in Los Angeles in the early hours of Tuesday morning, and police have confirmed that he has a gun is in his car.
So now against Wilder, this is a guy who he knows can render him conscious with one punch. And Joshua's history, when he went into the second Usyk fight, he said he couldn't sleep at night. He was waiting in a ring to help him sleep at night.